and requirement.
Yes, I the same thing with the one chart for the supplier.
Ah, from it's true. You send me.
Send you the WhatsApp.
Ah, the one Carabao guy.
Only for the one you made for the supplier.
No, kya chahiye aapko?
The one Carabao.
Aapko kya chahiye?
Nahi, aap us chodo. Ye mujhse mere boss se baat karega. Aapko kya chahiye?
Mobile number.
Kiska?
OTIS.
Huh?
OTIS project manager.
Mobile number chahiye.
Nahi
to main kyun do aapko?
You talk to Pusto. I don't know. That's
Hindi.
Pusto. No, not Hindi.
This is Urdu.
That is Pusto.
No, Urdu.
No, no.
Hindi.
You change to Pusto. Hindi, you are speaking Hindi. Then I understand. Then I answer you. Now you turn to Pusto.
No. I'm talking to you in Hindi.
No, not
kya chahiye? Kya chahiye?
Kya chahiye? Means what do I need? I need mobile number.
Hindi mein bolo na. Hindi mein bolo. आपने कहाँ से सीखा है हिंदी?
Now you turn to push to.
No,
that is push to.
No, कहाँ से सीखा? कैसे सीखा?
How to learn? That is push.
No, it's not push. Hindi. How you learn?
कैसे सीखा? Okay. True. Admi
से सीखा. कौन से admi से? Pakistani.
Admi मैं Pakistani है. Indian, Nepali admi.
आप कहाँ के हैं? किस मुल्क का? हाँ. किस मुल्क का है आप?
हमारा
हाँ
अलाव मुस्ताम.
मुल्क का नाम क्या है? तुम्हारा कंट्री का नाम क्या है?
नाइजीरिया.
मुल्क यानी कंट्री.
मुल्क आई नो कंट्री. You are giving me exam. You are giving me examination like a Nebosh.
Nebosh. No, you have to learn. You know, you whenever you go, so you ask from anybody. You know, inside they all are laborers. They don't speak English. So
of course, yeah, I can communicate.
You know what do you need? So you have to talk in Hindi. So when they deliver any words, so you have to ask what does it mean like this.
Yes, I understand. I can.
So
talk.
You know, I was in Saudi Arabia. In the starting, I don't even know the one word of Arabic language. So I start learning. So in 8 years I spent there. So now I can speak Arabic like Saudian. Blunt.
It's yes.
Yeah, because there's environment, you know. So you have environment inside. So you have to learn.
Wow.
You know, Hindi is a very Hindi and Urdu.
It's a very
big language. You know,
yeah, it's a very big. Then it's international recognized.
Yeah, international recognized. You know, most Indian. You know how much population Indian? They are
billion.
more than China's, right?
Yes.
No, so they all are speaking Hindi in Pakistan, Bangladesh,
India,
and Nepal.
India, Nepal.
Even Afghanistan, he can speak Urdu, Hindi like this. You know, the Hindi and Urdu, this is the same language.
Of course.
We call it Urdu, they call it Hindi.
It's
word
related.
Same. Yeah, related, same words, you know.
It's related.